This is Clint Walker for Anglers Mail TV, and today I'm at Heronbrook Fisheries, just outside the village of Slindon in Staffordshire. And I'm standing on one of the canal lakes watching Richard fish. He's fishing the pole, mainly across to the far bank reeds, and he's been changing between pellet, maggot and corn this morning to keep the bites coming. Just let him land this one. Heronbrook's one of the premier match fisheries in this area. There's a number of pools and there are well over 200 pegs on site. All pegs are 15 metres apart, so you've all got plenty of room. There you go, that's a nice little carp there, taking on a single maggot. Just move the camera around the fishery. You can see that there's more water there. That's Bridge Pool, another canal style water. In the distance, nice one, Richard. You can see the brick-built building, that's the cafeteria, and they're open for tea and coffee every day and breakfast at weekends or when there's a big match on. And just over the bank in front of us is the match lake. So there really is plenty of water here. Predominantly it's a match and pleasure fishery, packed with F1s and carp. Plenty of silverfish in the lake to our right. And in the specimen lake, the match lake as it's called, there are plenty of bigger carp as well. But come prepared for F1s and carp and silvers, mixed with pellets, maggots, corn, meat in summer, and you won't go far wrong. So we'll pause there and we'll go for a look at the match specimen lake. So we've left the canal area and we've moved on to the main match specimen lake. A great big island feature. It's perfect for throwing a method feeder to. It's a much bigger pool than the canals, it's a lot more expansive, there's a lot more room and the fish are a lot bigger. Again, it's stuffed with carp and a mixture of other fish. As we move the camera around, just to the far end of the island, you can see anglers fishing there and they've got the car right behind them. So it's a great place if you're a bit less able, you can park your car more or less behind your peg and fish from the car. If you want to find out more about Heronbrook Fisheries and many more like it, make sure you buy Anglers Mail every week.